morning, hope you're having an awesome day. Today I just wanted to share with you what I've been working on outside of my 9-to-5 as a retail store manager slash marketer. You might like this video if you're working on starting your own business or if you have an established business and want some extra ideas of how you might be able to market the business yourself. I've been working on this project for about a month now, putting all the pieces together to get everything underway. And for those of you who don't know me, I'm just a boring guy wearing a hat. Kidding, my name's Jacob Cook-Tate. I'm a retail store manager slash marketer, and I make these videos to help you improve your marketing, get more customers, get those customers to spend more money with you, so at the end of the day, you can make more money. If that sounds like a journey you're in for, make sure to smash the subscribe button so you don't miss what I post next. And outside of my 9-to-5, my biggest hobbies are like self-education and fitness and bodybuilding. And what I've been working on recently directly relates to my love of fitness and bodybuilding. To be in somewhat decent shape, I believe you need to consume enough protein. Without it, you can't grow muscle, maintain muscle, and you pretty much end up looking like a bag of roast potatoes. Because I try to work as many hours in the day or use the hours in the day as productively as possible, the one big thing I hate is cooking and prepping food. And because of that, I've always appreciated fast, convenient, and easy ways to get my protein in. For example, the things I consume the most for convenient, easy ways to get protein are like protein bars, protein shakes, and pre-cooked meats, for example. Whatever the protein source, as long as it's fast and easy, I've probably tried it. And then about 2 months ago, I tried beef jerky for the first time. It was hitting 17 grams of protein for one serve, so I got 2 bags. I thought this is awesome. This is an easy way to get my protein in on the go. Over the next few weeks, I pretty much tried as many jerkies as possible. I kept trying all the different jerkies, finding the one I liked the most, and doing the same thing, buying a couple bags to have ready to go when I needed them. I'd finally found like a quick, easy way to get protein in, like that tasted great and it was on the go as well. I could consume it when I needed to. I could just rip it out of my bag. And the biggest thing like I liked about the jerky was that it didn't leave my stomach feeling weird like it sometimes does after a protein shake or a protein bar. And because the beef jerky came in like a bag, I could throw it in my gym bag, have it ready to go straight after my workout or when I was in a rush ready to go somewhere. It also tasted great, because I'm not like a big fan of always having sweet things. Like protein bars and protein shakes are normally really sweet, so finally having like a savory protein option on the go was awesome for me. After trying a bunch of different jerkies and like loving most of them, I had an epiphany, like why not try and make this myself? So I started researching hard, like trying to find the best recipes, what makes the best flavor, how do you cut the pieces, like what's the best size, what temperature should I dehydrate the meat at, how long do I dehydrate it for, and how do I know when it's done? How do I know when it's ready to cook and ready to eat? I wasn't put off by how much work and research I was going to have to do. Like I really wanted to figure this out so that I could have a quick and easy protein source that I could make for myself and have ready to go whenever I needed it. A few days later, I cooked my first batch of beef jerky with my partner. And the moment of truth was finally here. Like, was it gonna be great or was it just gonna be a waste of time and I'd wasted half a day figuring this all out? I slapped a couple of pieces in my mouth and it was like a taste explosion that just blew up in my mouth. And it turned out great. It got me so excited, I wanted to share it with my work colleagues like as quickly as possible. So we put some in a jar and the next day I hauled myself to work, first batch of jerky in hand. I placed the jerky down for a couple of guys to try and they pretty much said it was awesome, like they really enjoyed it. Like how good I thought to myself, like this might actually be decent jerky. So I kept making jerky over the next few weeks and one morning while I was throwing some jerky in my gym, in my work bag, I had another epiphany, like what if I made this for people so that they could also have a quick and easy protein source? Like it has less sugar than the big brands of jerky and the big brands also don't market to fitness people like that. The only quick sources of protein they have available are usually protein bars and protein shakes. Like I couldn't wait to get home and start figuring everything out. Well, like what would I name it? How would I get it into the hands of people who want to buy it? That's where like Jerky by Jake was born. We're still in the startup phase, currently waiting on packaging to arrive so that we can launch with our first batch. I'm super excited to share this with everyone. Over the weekend, I took my girlfriend away for her birthday. We went on a little road trip. It was the perfect time to try a few more jerkies because every gas station in New Zealand usually has beef jerky for sale. I tried about 3 different jerkies on the trip. And this might come off biased, but honestly, I think Jerky by Jake stacks up in terms of quality and flavor. And Jerky by Jake isn't for everyone either. It's for gym bros and gym gals looking for an easy and fast way to get protein in that doesn't require cooking, isn't sweet like a protein bar, is made from all natural ingredients, is kind to the stomach, and best of all, it's made from meat, which I believe is the best source of protein. And in terms of marketing, I've done a little teaser post letting people know that Jerky by Jake is coming, and closer to the time, about a week out, I'll market a countdown timer letting people know that Jerky by Jake launches in about a week. From there, I'll be posting 2 memes a day on my social channels to build hype around Jerky by Jake. And then from there, my plan from launch is to reach out to gyms to see if they'd be open to having free samples at the reception for members to try. And on top of that, I'd like to reach out to small fitness influencers in New Zealand to see if they'd be open to receiving some jerky. I won't ask for a post or anything in return because I think if they enjoy it, they'll share the product with their following and their network anyway. And also on the jerky packs, there's a line that invites people to share the jerky on their social media. In exchange, they'll be sent some free jerky. My goal with all the tactics I'll be implementing is to build buzz around Jerky by Jake and get everyone in their networks talking about the product, which hopefully should drive sales and build Jerky by Jake's following. And by the way, if you are a gym guy or gym gal looking for an easy and convenient source of protein, feel free to jump across to Instagram and follow Jerky by Jake over there, and you'll be the first to know when everything is up and running. If you're not a gym guy or gal, thank you for watching. I hope this provided a return on the time you invested to watch. Make sure to smash the like button if you enjoyed the video. Have an awesome rest of your day, and I will catch you next time. Bye.